1 month old, live it up, little girl. She's like, I am, Mom. I'm trying to play with my elephant, and you keep interrupting me. To the zoo because it is a beautiful day and we're gonna meet my cousin there who's visiting. Obviously I'm not gonna show you exactly, but Kyle works in this area right here. Alright. We're here. We had to park in a parking garage because it's so crowded. Everybody had the same idea as us, I guess. So Audrey was asleep. I brought my wrap. I was just gonna wear her because we're only gonna be here a couple hours. She was asleep, so we just left her in here. So we can see the tail, guys. That's the tail. Looks like a twig, but it was twitching. Woo! Sophie, wait with Mama. He looks like a little bundle. Aww. Woo! Alright. There's my baby. Starting to wake up. Technicalities. I'm taking a photo while I film because I'm amazing. Oh, they are so fat! Yeah, the beaver squirrel, like, no, for real though. I was like, is that some sort of wood rat? Because that's big. Look at this, guys. It's like the biggest. They are well fed here. I just passed by a dad who was telling his son, he was like, you need to stop whining. And I'm like, how many times have I said that to Sophia? About a bazillion. That is a real number in my world. I guess I have to feed this baby.
God, it's horrible.
Gosh. They don't tell them how they have to eat all the time.
We're here at the zoo and we've captured.
It's like the second she woke up, she was like, where are we? I don't care, I'm hungry. You caught, this is an exhibit? Mm-hmm. Mother nursing in the wild. You want a mum?
Yeah.
I didn't bring any mum.
You didn't bring any snacks at all?
Did you bring any snacks? I brought food. I brought food for one kid. You could have handled the other kids.
I thought you were going to pack them up. We don't have any mum, honey. I'll go get you a snack in a minute, okay? You want some popcorn?
No.
You want some?
I want popcorn.
He's like, no, I want a healthy mum.
Of course you do.
You guys can walk ahead, I'll catch up. Because Audrey Bear is eating. She's happier. It is the most beautiful day. I cannot even, it is the most beautiful day. We have a breeze, we don't ever get breezes here, hardly ever, except unless a storm's moving in, but it's a beautiful breeze, beautiful sky. It's just, the weather's perfect. It's like mid-70s, cool breeze. It's just wonderful. Wonderful. And I have this adorable baby.
Her head like fits perfect where that was.
She was like, good thing you have. Oh, that's a good looking monkey right there.
Nice. Yeah, I mean, it just even. Really, I'm like, you guys stop. So I don't want to say. Two, three,
go! One, two, three, go!
Wow.
No, one, two, three, go!
I think we got some right.
All right, so I am feeding Miss Audrey again, and the kids are the kids and Kyle are riding the carousel, and I found myself a nice little bench, and it's shady and awesome. I already said it a billion times, but it's a beautiful day. It's so beautiful.
Zovia was never 1 month old.
Okay. Audrey is in the wrap and she's actually nursing right now. She's hungry, so I got her turned sideways. The kids get to pick out one ornament. We'll get more for Christmas, but they get to pick out one for you. Sophie, come look at this one. With purple on it.
Oh, man, I'm going to find one I really like.
I know, it's hard. It's yeah. Great, don't touch.
I'm not
going to
stand up.
They're
so pretty. I can't even pick one.
I know, it's hard.
All of them.
I know. It's hard to pick, huh? You just can't reach it? Daddy, would you help him reach whatever one he's trying to see? I don't know. I couldn't tell.
Mommy.
Thank you, Daddy. Yeah.
Which one?
Oh, Sophie. Those are beautiful.
Bye.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
Man, I don't know which one.
Oh, Daddy, it's killing her. She doesn't know which one. Oh, wow.
Which one do you like?
Some of these white ones are calling my name. They're beautiful. Kyle, what one are you
going to
pick?
I don't know. I'm torn between this saucy dress.
Which one do you want?
Look at this. Look at that sticker activity book, Daddy. That is right up Sophia's alley. Sophie, you think they make those out of hair?
Yeah.
She thinks she said she thought they made this out of hair. I'm gonna get that baby, Grayson.
Scary.
Hey. Stay near me. Guys, look down. Did we already look down this aisle? We did. That's where that horrible bird was.
Remember the bird.
All right, you guys, so we found a few the kids some grass. We've got these for the yard. Kyle and I have this like old-fashioned Christmas theme running that we started a year or two ago. 2 years ago. And anyway, I found these with the burlap kind of style that kind of fit the theme. Are they pretty? So we got those. And the kids picked out their ornaments. And we found this. And I got this baby right here. She's in the wrap. Alright, Sophie and I are walking to Home Depot. Daddy and Grayson are going to the bathroom. Audrey's eating again in the wrap. What the? What do you guys end up behind us? Was it awful?
No!
Alright, I got a tiny baby. I got a Sophia and a Grayson. And we're missing a Kyle. We got a Citronella candle and a fire extinguisher. I already showed Audrey. Oh, they'll install lights for you. That sounds like an awesome idea. Wow, Grayson, look! Is it a helicopter?
Yeah!
Wow! I see this. Let's go that way, all right. All right, you guys, so we are getting ice cream treats. I got a smoothie, mango banana. Look at my Audrey. Hi, she's 1 month old today. 1 month old and beautiful.
Aww. Hi.
Hi,
what kind did you get?
Peanut butter chocolate.
Peanut butter chocolate, oh yeah.
Can I have another plate?
May I? All right, their dinosaurs hatched more. He's almost coming out, huh?
Yeah. When that part goes away, his face will be sewing.
What is it, Gray?
It's a dino.
It's a dino?
No, it's a dino.
Dinosaur?
Yeah. Good night. Good night, doggy.
I don't know. He's tired. You want to see the egg?
Yeah.
Oh, how many hugs am I getting?
You get 2 hugs and 3 kisses.
Almost all done. Again.
Well, I had a fun day with you. Hi. Look, Mama, you're blocking my elephant. What are you telling it? Are you telling it something? You keep hitting it. Hi. So sweet Audrey. 1 month old, so she gets to stay up late and party. Right, Kyle?
Is that right?
She's stretching. She's like, oh. 1 month old. Live it up, little girl. She's like, I am, Mom. I'm trying to play with my elephant, and you keep interrupting me. Cute baby. She's not happy, but walk. She's dressed. She's dressed. Grayson was worried about the baby. See, she's okay.
Baby, okay.
Yeah. You're the sweetest big brother.